What I find most inspiring about Smart Farm is the possibility of using technology to amplify care. Smart Farm has the possibility to give us tools to monitor the animals and the environment more closely and have feedback in real time about what's happening. And these types of tools provide the opportunity to improve both animal welfare and our management of the environments in which we farm. One of the challenges, for example, is about how do we detect when animals get sick? We know that if we use technology, we have the potential to detect a sick animal even sooner, for example, because things like how much they eat, that starts to change in some cases a couple days before we are able to detect that as humans on our own, using our own capacities. But through technology, we have the possibility to do it even sooner. So by the time the animal is already showing the clinical signs that we would be able to detect, potentially the disease is farther down the track. And that has the possibility of maybe making it less responsive, for example, to antibiotic treatment. Early detection often results in a better prognosis for the animal and often allows for more efficacious treatment. So I think that the possibility, the opportunity, is that Smart Farm could provide additional tools to make it easier for farmers and ranchers to do their job and to do their job with a degree of intimacy. So I think about technology really amplifying our intention to care for our animals and for the land that we farm, that using technology to help us do more of that is really exciting.